Hi, I'm Chris Matthew from the Intel RealSense team, and today is a great day. We're going to be playing with the Intel RealSense camera. This is a D435 and the Intel Robotics SDK. So what you see here is my robot. As I mentioned, the D435 for depth and AI. The compute board is a SBC. It's a single board computer that's running an Intel Celeron. And then all of that is powered by two SDKs, the Intel RealSense SDK and then the Intel Robotics SDK. They go together like peanut butter and chocolate, let me tell you. Well, the Robotics SDK comes with a lot of demos that are all AI-powered AMR robotics demos, autonomous mobile robotics. Things like follow me, like you can walk around and the robot follows you. That's pretty cool. Things like SLAM, simultaneous and localization and mapping. Simultaneous localization and mapping. And then once you have your space map, then you can do things like wander, let the robot move around the space, you know, autonomously without bumping into anything. This is all really, really cool, affordable, and easy to set up using these tools. Please visit IntelRealSense.com and take a look at not only this D435, but all the other robotics cameras that we offer and specs on all of them, and the SDK tools are all there. And then also Google Intel Robotics SDK, and then that'll get you all the information on the robot SDK. And you can, it'll even walk you through how to install the RealSense SDK and ROS, all the goodness there as well. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please share it, leave a comment below. Let us know what other cool robotics and RealSense demos you'd like for us to do.